basement with my head inside your chest, taking medication so that you can feel less. And I swear to you right now, this ain't part of my depression, but if I died here in your arms, I wouldn't be upset. Could we live in this tangled mess forever? They can pull our bodies out when they're old and weathered. Maybe over time they will have joined at the center. No trace that you and I were ever not together.
A melody, you and I. Tell me all your secrets, you know I'm gonna keep them. Flying so high. Hey, yeah. Seeking for the truth, huh? I got you, boy. For you, say that you love me.
Giving Fat Hi Debbie Cottagecore vibes. One of my favorite colors in nature is rotting Douglas fir red. So, let's make paint. Trying to release the color on tannins. Sounds like I know what I'm talking about, but once again I'm totally winging this. Add binder. Not perfectly smooth, but beautiful. They drag nicely with a bit of texture.
POV, you break into my car and check the center console for valuables. There they are.
Sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is what I feel when we're together, brighter than a lucky.
Let's move to the country.
Catch fire, then I'll change my aim. Throw my troubles at the world again.
Heaven help a fool falls in love.
Mophophilia, you've been on my mind, girl, since the flood. Mophophilia, heaven help a fool falls in
and the copper centipede, where the lazy daisies love the very peaceful life they lead. You can learn a lot of things from the flowers, for especially in the month of June.
You've got those big blue eyes, drive me crazy, make me fantasize about you, baby. And you smell so sweet, like fresh picked daisies.
If these skull-like seed pods from my last video have you thinking about growing your own goth garden, then I have a treat for you. These are black tomatoes. I'd never seen them before today when I was visiting my friend's farm, and there's a few varieties she grows. They start to turn a bit of a maroon color once they start to ripen, but they're really cool looking. I've compiled some lists of plants I think you should grow in your goth garden. While no flower is truly black, many are such dark shades of purple, burgundy, and red they can appear black. Imagine a garden full of these behind a creaky gothic gate. Oh, I just love it. I have a link in my profile to where you can find these seeds and bulbs. Next up, I'll share a list of edible goth plants, so leave a comment if you have any vegetables or fruits to suggest. In the meantime, stay spooky. Now that we've planned the perfect goth flower garden, let's talk about our fruits and vegetables. I've made a list based on your suggestions of 15 black fruits and vegetables you can grow. There's a link in my profile that tells you where you can buy all the seeds. My final list is going to be foliage and grasses for the garden, so if you have any suggestions, leave a comment.
She was like, oh my god, I could never wear that. And I was like, let me show you how to.
Abracadabra, these bitches know I got answers the way I pose for the.
This is how I make my lavender sugar cubes. First, I just boiled some dried lavender to make some extract. Done steeping, I poured out some sugar and dropped the lavender in. I didn't use exact measurements, I just added more until it was the consistency of wet sand. After I got the consistency I wanted, I just screwed it into these cute little heart molds and packed it in. Then you just wait overnight or until they harden. And there you have it, perfect for coffee or tea.
I'd like to leave.
Guess me this riddle, what beats pipe and fiddle, what's hotter than mustard and milder than cream, what best wets your whistle, what's clearer than crystal, sweeter than honey and stronger than steam, what can make the dumb talk, what can make the lame walk, what's the elixir of life and philosopher's stone, and what helped Mr. Brunel to dig the Thames Tunnel, sure wasn't it whiskey from Haldenashowen. So stick to the crater, the best thing in nature for sinking your sorrows and raising your joys. And boys, I'd half wonder if lightning and thunder was made from the plunder of whiskey, me boys.
Pretty, pretty please, don't you ever, ever feel like you're less than. Less than perfect. Pretty, pretty please, if you ever, ever feel like you're nothing, you are perfect to me.
Fire. You come to me. give me everything I need. Give me a lifetime of promises and a world of dreams. Speak the language of love like you know what it means. And I can't be wrong.
Hey guys, so I'm bringing back the quick doodle tutorials this time, Cottagecore edition. Here is how I draw a mushroom. I start it with a cylinder base, add a rounded triangle for the top, and then an elongated oval inside at the bottom, connect it with all these lines, add polka dots, and there you go. Let me know what I should draw next.
Oh, baby, there's a shield.
Psych!
I need just put your sweet lips on my lips. We should just kiss.
I think we could do it if we tried. If only to say you're mine. So feel, know that you and I shouldn't feel like a crime.
Look at you, strawberry blonde, fields rolling on. I love it when you call. Can you hear the bumblebee swarm watching your arm? I love it when you look my way. Look at you, strawberry blonde, fields rolling on. I love it when you call my name. Can you hear the bumblebee swarm watching your arm? I love it when you look my way.
Look at you, strawberry blonde.
Hey, be who you are for your pride. I ain't never been with a baddie. She calm, so I add her to the tally. Oh shit, okay, here we go.
Nah, no. I ain't never been with a baddie. With a baddie. She calm, so I add her to the.
Letting this filter decide how I'm dressing for dinner. TBH, I got no FRKN idea. Thoughts? We moved into a 250-year-old cottage. Oh my gosh, we are in. Just having a cry-ax. But okay, this place needs some work. Horrible colors and leaky windows. Extremely overgrown garden. Let's go. Pulling up that brown carpet. OMG, regional flagstone floor. Lots to do. Okay, reveal time. Follow our journey for more updates.
It didn't take me long to realize something that never occurred to me before. Actually, no one ever really talks about this, but...
Cash or charge?
Being gay is really expensive.
When you want to be this... But you also want to be this... But you also want to be this... you also want to be this.
Guys, look, cottagecore. Oh my god. They got all the cottagecore goods.